Tonight, we have new information about that bad crash on I-35 south near Ames this afternoon. Learning now, State Patrol telling us two people have died. Law enforcement tells us a semi slammed into another semi, causing a chain reaction of accidents. One other person was injured in the crash as well.